Let's see how she handles. Oh, yeah, tame it, baby. Yo, ring her up, dude.
You cannot smoke in here. Please, the sign is clearly posted, sir.
Oh, God, you smokers disgust me. Hey, Pooh, you got a breakfast cereal for people with syphilis? Hands up, scuzzbag. Nah, not you, the smoking scuzzbag.
Oh, chill out, dude. I'll pay the fine.
Not this time you won't. This is your third strike. First you torched that orphanage, then you blew up that bus full of nuns.
I'm not going to forget this, dudes. I'm going to totally kill both of you.
And don't forget Bart Simpson. He's a witness, too. Right, Barty?
Oh, you are so dead, little dude.
Thanks a lot, Chief.
Ah, you kids crack me up.
How come they only do crucifixions during sweeps?
All right. Now let's get this carcass over to the hospital and carve it up for organs.
Woohoo! Marge, they found a donor. I'm saved.
This is legal, right?
Yeah, sure, whatever.
And quite frankly, I think they were probably all working for the government.
Fuck you! We really hope this fuck-up runs into a family of someone who's died in these horrible attacks. Most of them might not take kindly to the idea.
He started to come back up, and I saw him, and I didn't know exactly what to do. I was trying to get on the brakes.
This team is racing for the championship. They will try and get back out on the track and get some points to John Kernan.
Not sure. I mean, it swapped hands. I mean, I got loose into one down there. I was at the beginning there. I was just in the wrong group there and got loose, and then it was fine. Like I said, I just went down in turn three, and it come around so fast. I don't know if something broke or not, but it made for a long day for us, there's no doubt. It's pretty much junked the car. We're probably pretty much done. But, you know, these guys have been working hard, and we've just been having such a bad year. But like I say, they're doing such a good job, and it's just unfortunate.
Tough break for Johnny Benson. Not much left of this Cheerios Ford. Front and back heavily damaged. Probably not going to make it back on the racetrack. Let's go to John.
On the front stretch, Danica Patrick gets turned around.
That fucking 78 piece of shit.
That's been the whole fucking night with him. He's been a dick all night.
I'll choke that little prick when we get done here.
She's so cool with it. She's down with it. There's nothing wrong with it. Don't want it any other way. Typical hardcore casual sex. Single but with lovers, crazy for each other. Just your typical hardcore casual sex. We're wild under the covers, crazy for each other. She's so cool with it, she's down with it. There's nothing wrong with it. Don't want it any other way. It's just your typical hardcore casual sex. We're single but we're lovers, crazy for each other. Just your typical hardcore casual sex. We're wild under the covers, crazy for each other. Everybody wants a lover like that. Fire under the covers, crazy for each other.
Guys like myself that, you know, play kind of a speed game, if you put the ball in play, usually things are going to happen, and fortunately that last month was a good example of that.
Looks like we blew a motor. It looked like it's the bottom end, crank or something, because it really let go in a hurry. But I got to commend all of the guys back to shop that built these motors. It would have been a year next week since we've had a motor failure, and Terry Ellard and all the guys back at the motor shop with that Caterpillar Pontiac just really worked the tails off, and they've got great motors, great horsepower, and stuff just happens sometimes, but they'll get back to shop, figure out what it was.
First motor failure in about a year, and like Benny Parsons says, the law of averages often catches up with you.
Ward Burton, 11th in the point standings coming in, knocking on the door for the top 10, so it's definitely going to hurt him in that respect.